My name is Callie Markle, and I'm a pediatric audiologist at the University of Southern California Caruso Family Center for Childhood Communication. Today, I'm going to talk about remote microphone technology and how that goes beyond the classroom. We can use that Mini Mic 2 Plus in a variety of environments and situations for our pediatric patients that are beneficial both in the classroom and outside of the classroom. Some examples that we see fairly often are used during early intervention sessions in the home, in addition to the car rides to and from various appointments, or even just to and from school. Of course, we can use that Mini Mic 2 Plus to connect to an FM system in a traditional school setting. In a deaf and hard of hearing program, that child can be connected to their teacher and connected to all of their classmates, which is a really ideal situation. But then we also have our kids who are in private programs, and they're the only child who has a cochlear implant, and that Mini Mic can actually be used as an FM system. We can also use that Mini Mic 2 Plus in situations for religious activities, families who are now going to Sunday school or other religious events. We see them using the Mini Mic 2 Plus for sporting events so that they can hear their coach more clearly across the field or auditorium. We also use that Mini Mic 2 Plus in extracurricular activities like theaters and playhouses where the children can connect directly to the PA system of that facility through looping and the telecoil that's attached. When we counsel towards the Mini Mic 2 Plus, we tell parents and providers that this Mini Mic 2 Plus reduces the distance between your voice and the child's ear. This remote microphone technology is so important because children need at least 45 million words before the age of 4 to be successful in school and reading and literacy.